Dr. Ryan Anderson. I am the agriculture instructor at Sauk Valley Community College. I think my role is here at Sauk is to be able to not only train our students in agriculture, but be able to give them a real world experience and be able to connect to industry. Our students make 100% of the decisions and they implement those decisions throughout the entire year. And they take those responsibilities. And so we're one of the very few schools across the United States that take the initiative to have our students run the farm as opposed to being told how to run the farm.
Dr. Anderson really knows what he's talking about. You learn something new from him every day.
I came here to Sauk because I was interested in their ag program. There's a need for farmers, and there's always going to be a need for food. So there's always a supply that we need to fill.
For every one student that's looking for a career here, we have about 10 positions that are open in the area. We have a ton of careers that are available in agribusiness. We have a lot of careers in agronomy, and we have a bunch of careers that are going to be in that agricultural systems, agricultural mechanics realm that are all open.
My name is Lauren Bishop. I'm a territory manager for Pioneer Hybrids in Dixon, Illinois. Regardless if they're interested in sales, operation management, administrative duties, research, production, if you have an interest in the biology, in mechanics, the opportunities are endless within the ag industry.
This is my second year here that I'm going to transfer to Platteville for 2 years to get my bachelor's in ag business and then start working for Nutrien Ag as a salesperson.
My family's what first got me interested in agriculture. From seeing my dad farm to my mom teaching ag in the classroom, it definitely showed me all the different perspectives of ag. And it kind of has helped me to choose agribusiness as my major.
You do not need a background in agriculture in order to start with our program. Our philosophy is to start from ground zero with the understanding that you have no experience and that we build from that experience on a daily basis. We do have a wide range of classes that help you to not only succeed on your own, but we use team-based learning that allows our students to get into teams that have wide ranges of experience. We are able to grow not only on an individual basis, but we're able to grow on team basis as well.
The team-based learning works really well because it gets you prepared to work on a team when you go off to a regular job, because a lot of times you're not going to just be working by yourself.
You have to like collaborate your ideas with everybody else, and if they don't like it, you have disagreement, you have to come to an agreement on it. So it's pretty nice too. It's like a real world situation.
What do you like about Sauk's Ag program?
Everything. It's fabulous. It's very hands-on. It's very, like, you're into what you're doing. It's really, really cool. I've always loved animals. I've always loved agriculture. So I went and I saw they had that and I was like, hey, why not? So I came in spring and it's been a really, really cool experience. I'm really glad I came here.